Time for your physical.
Let's do this in one take. Showtime.
Just hit the floor. The way he moves always caught my eye. Couldn't take no more of this.
peaceful little town. The home of Wilbur Red Eye, finest coppersmith around. He was famous for his products as they sold extremely well. Competitors were livid as their business income fell. Now Alexander Copperplate, a man from out of town, declared his gang was coming soon to shoot poor Wilbur down. The town was in a panic, they knew something should be done, and they had till morning sun. So saddle up your steam mic and put your goggles on. We gotta be prepared or else we'll all be dead by dawn. Copperplate is coming and his eyes are seeing red, and he's after Wilbur's head. Townsfolk got together and they figured out a plan. They knew they'd have to do their best to save their fellow man. And though they had no weapons, they all had a lot of brains. They'd build machines to make their villain in a world of pain. So Wilbur brought the copper, old Frank supplied the steel. Bob and Sue had extra chains, Tommy brought the wheels. They knew they'd have a chance, but they used to knew they'd win the fight. And they worked all through the night. So saddle up your steam mic and put your goggles on. We gotta be prepared or else we'll all be dead by dawn. Copperplate is coming and his eyes are seeing red, and he's after Wilbur's head.
The gorilla fate is yearning. Let's rock.
Well, Copperplate arrived at dawn. He stayed true to his word, but the town was deathly silent. Not a soul was to be heard. He yelled out,
"Red Pot, come on out! Fight me like a man!"
We'll be right back. pressure. Let's up the dose.